radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 2 inches of rain have already fallen, with an additional inch possible during the next hour. Factory Creek and Little Equinox Creek are likely rising rapidly and may be flooding. Some locations that will experience localized flooding include Equinox, Lake Como, and Lookout. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding.